Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas everyone! Today we're going to be exploring the most Christmassy track on CTGP, The Heart of China. Alright, so we're going to be choosing Luigi on the Mark Light because, you know, he told me that he's going to dress up for the occasion. Alright, let us start the epic journey. Hey, let's go Luigi. He's in this little elf outfit. It's a bit dark, so you can't really see it. You can see he has a red suit and underneath he's wearing his, you know, his green outfit. So that's a flex. The first thing we gotta do is we gotta locate the invisible maze. Oh, we're not allowed to bring any red shells or bullets. So I'm pretty sure the invisible maze starts somewhere in here. Oh, okay, we're in a swimming pool. Oh god. No, Luigi, stop. We gotta stay focused. Okay, let us go here. Now, I think we can go through...
Nope.
Okay, no we can't. Here we go. Down here we go. Okay, you know what guys? I have no idea where this maze is. I think I'm in the wrong place. Look at this guys, we got table tennis tables. Shame Luigi has no friends to play table tennis with. Oh, okay, there's an elevator here. Can we fall down here? Okay, that was a mistake. No, where are we now? Are you kidding me? Okay, let's try go here. Oh, okay, we're back here. Alright, well, let's just wait for the elevator this time. Thank you. Alright, we're in the elevator. This is so cool. Okay, I guess... No! Let me get off! No! Oh. Okay, this time I'm gonna get off straight away. Let me off. Thank you. Okay, we're definitely on the right track now. I don't think I can get through here, guys. This is just a square room. How about we get on top of here? Is this gonna be some secret room? Okay, it's nothing. What? What was wrong with that? Okay, you can't go down. Oh, lads, we found some. Never mind, this isn't anything. We're literally just under that big swimming pool. All right, I have found another entrance here. Oh, okay, this looks promising. Okay, let's go up here as well. Where am I? Oh guys, you can kind of see the Christmas Luigi better here. If it's this hard to find the maze, how hard is the actual maze gonna be? Up here? Okay, we're just gonna keep going up. We're on the roof. We are on the roof. Okay, I have spotted a doorway up here. Let us see what it gives us. Oh! Yes, here we go! Increase your height. With the new improved floor, invisible maze. This is what we needed. Take me in, please. Here we go. This is the invisible maze. Oh. I can't tell if this is going to take forever or take a short amount of time. It would really help if Lakitu was not in the way like this. I'm really stuck. I don't know how to get past these like first three dots. Okay, this is harder than after all. I think we made some progress there. Okay, we're on the third row. I'm back. I'm all the way back here. Help. Oh! That was good. Okay, we just made a ton of progress in like a few seconds there. I feel like I'm stuck in the room. Yes! Window! I want to see outside again. Yes! Hey! Look at this view, guys. What a nice track. Okay, let's keep going. Can we go here? It's so hard to commentate during this maze. All I'm saying is, can we go here? Nope. Can we go here? Nope. It's still such a long way. Why am I doing this to myself? I can't get past this window part, man. How'd I end up back here? I cannot describe how annoyed I am right now. The Lakitu noise is actually gonna make me go insane. Lakitu, you're so fat, you know that? Lakitu, I'm actually gonna punch you in the head when I see you in the street, yeah? You know what's sad, guys? I try to search up how to do it, but I just can't follow any of the videos because they're just trash. I just can't get past this wall. Guys, the Lakitu noise is legit, like, echoing in my brain. Like, I think I'm going insane. Oh my gosh, okay. I did it. Finally got past this window here. I just need a break. The Lakitu noise is just echoing through my eardrums and it's just making me feel dead. I've been on this for half an hour. Are you serious? How do people do this? And why isn't there a good video on YouTube that tells you how to do this? Bro, I'm actually gonna give up. It's freaking 1 a.m. in the morning and I'm doing this. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm on the second window. Okay, I don't know what I did. I just accelerated and I made it. Yes. Progress. Okay, that's what I like to see. You can do this, man. Come on, man. You're the man, man. You're the man. You're the man, man. No, 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 no. I've somehow went backwards. No, please, no. Please, please. Thank God. Okay, we're back. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Yes. Yes, yes! The luck 2 sound is just echoing through my brain. I don't know if I can hold on. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let me out, please. Surely I've done it. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, wait. Oh, my, that's embarrassing. I thought I did it. Bruh. I was so close. How? Just let me out. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to get on the other side of this stupid wall. This will be like a life achievement to complete. I should be able to write this on my resume. Completed parts of China invisible maze. Bro, what kind of twisted mind made stupid maze? I just want to do the other, I just want to explore the next part of the track. Why do I have to do this? Surely, like, surely this is the end. But how do I get out? Yes. 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 Here. Yes. 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 Oh my gosh, I've done it. 48 minutes. And this is only the first part. That better be worth it, bro. Alright, let's go up. Oh. Okay, very well done. Completing the invisible maze isn't the easiest thing to do. Instruction 2. There's a secret passage that will become reachable if you chill at the swimming pool. Well, at least 5 minutes. I ain't got time like that, bro. Okay, I'm happy I did the maze. Now we gotta go to the swimming pool and wait for 5 minutes. Okay, we are on the minute 56. I don't see anything that's been opened up. Oh, it's this. Burger? I can do the burger on now. Okay, well, there's a black hole here. Oh! Whoa, okay, we're underground. This secret area is actually used as an escape route for a war ages ago. What? But since the war's over, this route remains unused. Follow this path for more. Okay. Whoa! What? That scared me. I completely forgot about that exit. Huh? What did I just read? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yes! Instruction 3. There's a photo of Heart of China's map located somewhere inside the big restaurant. However, you won't be able to find it until you've been playing for at least 1 minute. 7 minutes. Wait, I've been playing for almost an hour. Alright, where's the big restaurant? Okay, I think the restaurant's in here. This? Instruction. Oh yes, here we go. This is it. X marks the spot. Okay, so it looks like we gotta go where the X is. Alright, let's hope I can find it. Okay, where's the building with the yellow roof? There. Okay, and then the building with the red roof is the building we're right next to. So, it's here? Is it this sign? Nah, it's just an ad. Maybe behind this tree? Oh, wow. Oh! Okay, there is a small cave near this advertisement that is only reachable if you've been playing for at least 10 minutes. Alright, I've been playing 65 hours, okay? I think I've got enough. Is it referring to the cave over here, maybe? Because I know when you're actually racing on this track, there's a cave here. I think we're on the right track, boys. Yes, okay, let's try going here. Whoa, this is weird, man. Imagine you're a new player playing this track and you somehow end up here. You would just be so confused. Okay, this is nothing. Okay, well, that wasn't it. Alright guys, my big brain has just figured out the exact location of this cave. Definitely didn't search it up or anything. I don't cheat like that. Come on. So, come here and then... Oh bro, my brain is just too big. There's a secret area if you drive back to the start and follow the path. It's reachable if you've been playing for 15 minutes. Back to the start where? The starting line. We finally get to just do some normal driving for one. Okay, finish line and follow the path. Alright, where though? There's lots of paths. Actually, wait, no. Starting area is here. Yeah, follow the path backwards? Oh dude, I've never been this way. Whoa, congratulations, you found the secret area. I hope you enjoyed the Easter egg hunting. Bro, the whole time, the secret area was right next to the star. I did all of this just to find the secret area right next to the star. What even is it? Who are you? What are you? Credits? This is like a movie or something? What is that? What is that? How I get treated? Is that how I get treated for doing that whole thing? Nah. Screw that. Screw Christmas. Screw Heart of China. Screw Mario Kart. I'm done.